Yo guys, how's it going? It's Briggs Boy here. Welcome back to my channel. And today, of course, I have another of my football match day vlogs for you guys to sit back and enjoy. So it is a huge game for Rovers today, probably our biggest game of the season, because we travel away to Doncaster, the rearranged fixture. And basically, if we manage to win this game, we are promoted back to the Championship. We would have done enough to hold off Shrewsbury, who are in third place. So that will be huge if we manage to win it today. And I've no doubt in my mind that the atmosphere is going to be top notch once again, probably the best yet. We've pretty much sold about 3,800, 3,900 tickets for this game. So we are going to fill that stadium up nicely and hopefully bring 3 points back as well. So my prediction is going to be a 2-1 Blackburn Rovers win today. Last time we played Doncaster, of course, it was the first home match of the season. We were quite poor then and they managed to beat us 3-1. So there is a sense of vengeance in this game. I'm hoping we can get the 3 points, not hold off the inevitable, and make sure that we are promoted before Charlton away on Saturday. So one more thing from me before this video starts, guys. Make sure to give my Twitter account a follow, which is @BriggsyBoyYT. And then also my Instagram, which is @NatBriggs17 or something like that. But yeah, guys, I think that's all I need to say. I'm going to set off now to Rovers, where I'm going to get the coach from Ewood over to Doncaster. And I'll see you guys when I get there.
Keep going, Tony, lad. All the best, lad.